mamas and papas out there, check these guys out. Can you believe? You're not going to believe what these are. These are actually regrown pieces of vegetables that I am growing from just the stumps. Now, as you know, I've been posting a lot of videos and inspiration for you parents that are at home homeschooling your kiddos and potentially doing some homeschooling and home activities during the summer months. So I thought I'd pop on because I got inspired. I've seen a lot of Instagram bloggers doing these little small window gardens with vegetable scraps, which is what you see here. I was first inspired. I saw Freshmade NYC doing it, as well as Little Sue's. So I wanted to show you what I've been doing. Basically, all you do is take, and I'm gonna just pan this down so you can see. All you do is take the bottom of, let's say, a romaine lettuce, and then I just chop off the root end right here so that it can sit in some water. In my dish, I did put a little bit of vegetable fertilizer just to give it a little bit more oomph. And like, see here, like this is celery. I'm regrowing a little celery, if you can believe that. My kids have been loving this. They're watching them come every day, get a little bit bigger. They're changing the water for me. You can see this one's just starting out with a tiny little leaf, if you can believe that. And then the ones in the back here are just a little further along, and these are all different types of lettuces. So these are romaine lettuces. I have a couple different frisées in here. You can also do this with, let me get my hands up. You can also do this with green onions, and I know a bunch of other different types of root vegetable scraps that you'd be otherwise throwing in the refrigerator or in the trash can. But why not make it into a fun science experiment that your kids can enjoy throughout the summer months? So here it is. My little vegetable garden, anyone can do if you have a window, if you have a bowl with a little bit of water and some leftover vegetables. Let me show you also what I've been doing with my green onion bulbs that are left over, the ones with the little tiny tentacles that look like little baby squids. You stick them outside in your garden. If you don't want to put them in here, you stick them in some soil and boom, you get instant green onion shoots whenever you need them. So let me show you. All right, guys, it's pretty sunny out today, but I don't know if you can see in my pot here, I've got a little bit of sage, a little bit of rosemary, and then here I have green onions. And basically all I've been doing is putting the root end into the soil that has those tiny little roots, and up pops these shoots. So I just come by, like last night, you can see here, there's a couple right here. I chopped them off and put them in a salad, and they're delicious. So I hope that helps. I hope you try it this summer and this spring with your kiddos.